guys, it's Saru, and welcome back to my channel. We're here for another review of this face brush. I hope you can see it. It's a face cleaning brush from Daiso, and it's very affordable, and it's very good. And I just want to share my thoughts about this product, So I know you have seen my reviews on some deep cleansing tools like the cognac sponge and the silicone face pad. This is going to be the final product or tool for that series, that deep cleansing tools series, whatever. This is the face bristle brush, or I don't know what specifically they call it, but I call this a face brush because it's like your regular paddle brush. It's really like a paddle brush. It's really soft. It has soft bristles, like, you know, your makeup tool for spreading foundation. So like your normal routine, you use scrubs such as these or soap. For me, I use Dissolve White Whitening Soap, and sometimes I use the Sponge Clear Solutions because it has that something like tiny beads or whatever. So it's up to you what to use, what scrub to use, or soap to use. Just make sure that you make a good lather so that it's not very harsh when you brush your face. So let's talk about the price. The price is 180 pesos in Daiso. And I was very lucky to find one of these. It's very hard to find these products with very affordable price. So it does not come with batteries. This is a manual type of face brush. What I like about this one is that it comes with a silicone face cleanser for exfoliating. This is for deep cleansing, and then this part is for exfoliating. So overall, for this deep cleansing tool from Daiso, is I give it a 5 out of 5 because it's really perfect. So I suggest to you guys to give this a try. It will really change your skincare or your cleansing routine, because, you know, it's like a plus cleansing, deep cleansing. That's all for my review, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and hit like. If you wanna subscribe, subscribe. And I hope you watch my other videos, and I hope this video has helped you, like, I don't know. But yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching, and this is Saru saying thanks and bye.